Skylights and screen doors, it means a few things, but on the surface, the skylight refers to, we lived in a condo in Derry. It was a four-floor condo, and there was a skylight on the roof line that you could actually open up and stand out of. So, you know, your legs would be in the room and your chest and body would be outside on top of the roof line. And we looked right over the Derry golf course there. And when Greg and I lived in Derry, every night we'd open up that skylight and stand out if the weather was good in the spring and summer. We'd have a beer and we'd talk. And then he moved out and got married. And I still lived there after he was gone. And so I would spend a lot of nights alone back up in the skylight thinking of Greg. And the screen door is a reference to many things, but mostly that night when Greg died, we ran up the road to his condo, and I saw him through the screen door. And so it's kind of a negative and positive juxtaposition of two things, a negative image, a positive image, both things that have stuck with me.